Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and in this video I'm going to show you how to set up and pair your F8n to the F8 control app for iOS. Prior to using the app, you must first install the Bluetooth add-on extension onto your F8n. First, insert your F8n SD card into your computer. Next, open your browser and navigate to zoom-na.com. Click on the Support and Downloads tab on the upper right. Click on Field Recording and select the F8n. In the Download section, download the Bluetooth add-on file. Open the downloaded folder and copy the f8addon.zao file onto your SD card's root directory. Safely eject the SD card from your computer and insert it into slot 1 of the F8n. While holding menu, power on your F8n. You will be prompted with the Installing Bluetooth Add-on File screen. Use the control knob to select Yes. Once complete, turn your F8n's power off. Next, on your iOS device, make sure that your Bluetooth is on. Open the App Store on your iOS device and search for F8 Control. Tap Get to download the F8 Control app. The first time you launch the F8 Control app, you must pair your iOS device with the F8n to establish connectivity. To do this, power on the F8n. Press and hold the menu button on the F8n. A confirmation message will appear on the screen of the F8n. Select the Yes option. You will be prompted with a 6-character password. Enter the 6-character password on the F8 Control app. You will now be brought to the home screen and the app will be ready to use. For more information and product updates, please visit zoom-na.com.